Click on the menu item External Data, Meter, Meter Readings. You may record readings here. Use the filter field in the top row to select farm and barn for which you wish to record a reading and the type of the meter. You may select one, multiple ones, or all the types. Once all the conditions are set, click on the yellow filter button. The resulting sheet will display the meters matching the filtering parameters. You may then provide the reading dates and the related readings for all the meters. Once you have provided all the readings and dates you wanted, click on the green Save button to save the data.